You know, Beta, I envy you. You are just like I was. A chip of the old Baralan buds, eh? Attending the big bad bone dance morning, noon and night. The pink taco stand delivering 24 hours a day, free of charge. Addition, 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 addition.
Dad, listen. No dishoom.
No dishoom?
No. I am not a chip off the old Badalandabad, and I'm not a hound doggy. I'm sorry. I tried to live up to your legacy. I really did, but I'm afraid I disappointed you. See, I really have fallen for someone, and it's just one girl.
Just one girl?
Just one.
I see. So, this one girl is feeling the same as you are?
I believe so.
Well, I guess we're not all cut out to be hound doggies, huh?
You're not disappointed?
How can I be disappointed? My son, it is watching you come into your own as a man that makes me feel so proud of you, Beta. Come, give your father a big squashy.
No, no, Dad, I need another hug.
Oh, Beta! Oh, Beta!
It's okay!
I love you! Beta, I can't breathe! My God, Beta! My Beta! I can't breathe! Oh, I love you too! I love you! My testicles!
Bye!
Sorry, did I ruin a moment?
What the hell are you doing here?
Provost and I made some interesting discoveries this evening. Stolen copies of next week's history test in your students' rooms.
Ha! Our students would never cheat.
Yes, well, you can tell your story to the disciplinary committee first thing in the morning. You know, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? I suggest you start packing. Packy.
Restraint, my boy, restraint. He's mine.
Dad!